for a little while.
Somebody achieves two things. Number one, we have to have a plan, a solid solution for our funding with the company. And two, we didn't want to really talk again until we had a fully engineered vehicle to show you. Now, remember, Axon is a company that started completely from scratch. They actually started in one man's garage. And it actually built this vehicle in a year, not nearly as nice as this one. But the Mark Zero was the first vehicle that Axon ever made. And then he moved on to an office park seat. And this vehicle was created, the PP series, the prototype series of vehicles were created. And today we're in an R&D center in Vista, California, but very, very soon we'll be moving to a brand new facility here in North County, San Diego. It's a 200,000 square foot facility, actually in Oceanside, and I'll try to get a picture of it and put it on the screen for you here real quick. Maybe I won't. But no one ever said that building a new vehicle, here it is. No, that's not. No one ever said that building a vehicle would be easy. And then it was a million